Okay, $1, $2.
Yo, dollface. Hurry up and ring my glasses and iPhone 5 up. I gotta get to a party in an hour. Oh, and put it on my card.
I'm sorry. You have insufficient credit.
Oh, it's cool. I'll just put my sunglasses back.
Wow. Looks like everybody's gone. Guess I'll just take a nap.
If only I had good money managing habits, I would be able to afford these glasses and look like my boy Kanye. Oh well, I'll just steal them. It's what he would tell me to do. Just got to sneak out of here quietly.
Stop right there, criminal scum. You're coming with me.
Oh, drat.
Hold on a second, officer. Can you give me a second alone with this man?
Okay, but if you feel it's absolutely necessary, I'll be right outside.
Hello, sir. My name is Bat Bateman, attorney at law. I saw you were having some money problems earlier. I thought you might like to have my card. Give me a call once you're on the other side.
Okay, thanks, sir.
Okay, enough of that riffraff. You're coming downtown.
Boy, a hard day of helping people really wears you down. Patrick Bateman's Law Office. Bat Bateman speaking. How may I help you today?
Hey Pat. It's me. The guy from the store earlier. Listen, you gotta help me. I have really bad spending habits and almost no money.
Haha. Somewhere down now, friend. Relax, and old Bat will tell you some really nice tips to make your financial situation all better. First off, you should really sit down and really think about the financial.
Okay, my die looks fine.
Hello, old friend. Are you ready for our power lunch?
Yes, haha. Just give me a second. I'll catch up with you. Okay, employee. I'm leaving for my power lunch, so take care of the store. Also, I'm sorry for stealing from here many years ago.